Shouldn't you be breakfasting with your new favorite brother?
So I talked to Ben. Big deal. Just like I told him, I'm not taking sides in this war.
You should take sides. There's no room for Switzerland.
We need to talk about how to fight back against Ben.
Yeah, see? That's support. Not too late to jump to the winning side.
I wouldn't be so cocky. Ben said he talked to Thomas's old lawyer and found out you had several conversations after your mother died. You better watch out.
Why? Those conversations are privileged.
Not if they're illegal. You can't pressure someone to change their will based on false information. So Ben is going to subpoena those documents to prove you did it. Luckily, none of it involves me, so ta-ta.
Is that true? Did you meet with grandfather's lawyer back then?
Yeah, I met with Joel Harris a few times. And I told him to advise my father to cut Ben out of the will, not because of some false information, but based on the fact that Ben killed our mother.
I don't think any of this matters in court.
You are once again downplaying the danger of the situation.
I agree. Harris always had someone taking notes during meetings. Those transcripts must be what Ben's trying to subpoena.
So we just have to find a way to stop that from happening.
If we get caught tampering with evidence, it'll only make things much worse.
So then we won't get caught. What else are we gonna do? Cross our fingers and hope that the lawyers have the case tossed out? No, that's not gonna work.
What exactly do you suggest we do?
Destroy the records.
You see? This is the Carrington way.
What is? Going to jail before the trial even begins? Blake.
No, I'm with Fallon on this. We cut Ben off at the knees before the trial starts, it's worth the risk. I'm glad you're in my corner.
Well, it's not just about you anymore. It's about everything I've been working towards and the legacy I'm building for my family.
Well, I take it back then.
Too late. I'm not having my child born into a Carrington war. I want him or her growing up knowing that we are doing a lot of good in the world.
All of us want that, Fallon.
Maybe, but I'm the one who's actually willing to do something about it.